Okay, we're back again.
Stop texting, Cole.
Is he texting?
Yeah, he was texting while the match was going on.
What a douche. Before I start the run,
aww,
a friend of mine has sent me discourse relevant to Devil May Cry 3, so I'm going to take a look at what we got going on here.
That's a goal.
Rack attack.
Here, if you Alabama slam someone enough times, their head pops off. That's what my friend down there really told me. That's right, that's right.
I still don't think I'm going to start this attempt until I know what the result of this match is, but... Ah, the D-pad on the Lucah title screen, it's like up, left, and right are all a lot bigger than down, so it looks like an inverted crucifix. Edgy. Edgy.
Alright, that'll do. We're done. She's gonna do an arm thingy.
Oh, does she have the...
There it is.
She using the arm scissors as the... Well, it's so powerful, she tapped the
medium with it. She did an arm hug.
It's so weird. It's such a dumb submission. Hey, you know that thing that looks like you're blocking the arm bar? Yeah, we're going to use that as your submission. Okay. Oh, let's fucking do this. Why do they keep calling her Nicole? You know what? Okay, we're gonna be hitting time here soon, I guess. Shit, time. Nah, let's try this again.
check out of this match or something?
So they're doing Ronda and Nia again, huh?
Going back to that well.
I don't think there was anything in that well.
I know.
Just try and get all that out here. It was honestly a pretty damn good show. And start.
Let's go.
If you're in here when the phone rings, can you pick it up? Yeah, I'll do that.
Okay.
Chaz is gonna call me. Thank you. Interesting. A glitch just happened to me.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, I got Pyro without having to fight the enemy. Yeah, I'm going to have to tell the guys about that when this is done.
On hard?
Easy.
Oh.
Yeah.
How'd that happen?
I don't know. I'll have to watch the footage back later, but I think I was, like, running at a wall as it was dissolving or something. It was pretty weird. So maybe there's ways to skip past certain combat situations. It's possible. This is a change in route from last time. I usually waited to get Shocker until New Game Plus, but I found out I didn't. It's basically an equidistant route in New Game if I went and got Shocker. I'm telling the audience more so than you.
Yep. Austin, I know your stream. You don't have to tell me, the Prince of Play, when you're over-explaining something for an audience. But thank you for clarifying anyway, Austin. I appreciate it.
Well, we did just sit down and talk about all of this routing for hours, so...
I know.
Why did I do that? I'm not going to want that. A few seconds lost there, unfortunately. Okay, run attacks are really good. As in the attacks you get by canceling out of a run. Like, they have very high break chance on easy.
Just got this message about gamer chairs. This gamer chair tweet that just says, "Those gamers don't do everything right, but they sure do furniture well."
True.
Yeah.
Where is the lie, as we used to say? Menu movement. Okay.
Menus, the most dangerous threat of them all.
Oh, whoops, forgot to hit that split. Bad movement. Very bad movement. Okay. Line.
Just this.
Why did I do that? That was a time waste. Thank you. moving slowly. I'm actually on a run that is fast in the first place, so I was actually losing time.
Yeah.
Come on. There we go. You have been marked. Not yet. Oops. How you doing?
How you doing?
I'm doing right. I'm about 6 minutes ahead, it looks like.
Nice.
Which is... These are not the current time saves, you know? So I'm ahead, but I should be more ahead later. Makes sense. Now these new combat threats are really coming together.
Yeah, even if you don't get a new time on this run's gonna be sick.
Oh, this run will look really good. So even if it's only like a 2-minute improvement or something, I'll be pretty happy with it.
Yeah.
That being said, there should be a lot of optimization based on what we did.
I mean, dropping 2 minutes is still a huge drop. Not...
Well, my last drop was 45, so...
I know.
What am I doing? Why am I fighting this guy? I guess I might as well finish it so I can get this fucking experience. You asshole. Doing the same shit you did before. Solon, Forsaken's being a douchebag again.
Forsaken, play nice with Austin.
I'm trying to get a world record here. Come on.
Fragile.
Shut up. I'm gonna go crazy. He keeps doing the fucking teleport. It's just as annoying here as it is in Kingdom Hearts games. Just probably means it's working properly. But. Oh my god, he won't break! What the fuck is your goddamn problem?
Break, break, break. Don't break, we're gonna have to turn on House Party Halloween on the WWE Network.
I was about to say, I kinda wanna see that, actually.
Right?
What the fuck? You asshole! Yeah, thanks for adding a minute. Dick. I guess this basically just means I'm on pace, but I don't like being this on pace in Ridge Racer either. I like being ahead. Christian did very well.
Yay! Comes and goes, Austin. Comes and goes. Good splits. Is Thanatos coming?
Mm-hmm. That'll speed things up.
Yep. Yep, since I think I accidentally died trying to get the future tape last time, so I'm now like 4 minutes ahead, apparently. Nice. So the splits are still the same from yesterday?
All of the splits that are still in the splits are old ones, so I have legitimate comparative time now.
Nice. pace.
Yeah, which is what you wanted me to have, so.
Oh, yeah. Even though the route's going to be a little bit different.
Yeah, a tiny bit different.
But your any percent time should be much faster. But your 100% time splits might be a little slower.
Yeah, and I actually need to, I still need to take a few of them out again. Oh god, I haven't touched my power once. Driven, that's very good.
I just found out.
Oh my god, I've been playing without Condemned.
Oh, nice.
Wow.
Time to take the training weights off. Go ham. I found out that the SNK collection is going to have DLC.
Excellent.
Yeah.
I mean, literally, I mean, there was the Namco Classics collection. They would just come out with volumes and volumes of them, right?
Right,
you
exactly.
Know? So that's how you do it, yeah. Makes perfect sense. Another prayer bead.
And that's what Sega's done, too, is they put together, like, a platform where you just play the Sega collection.
Right.
And then you buy the installments of which games go into the Sega collection.
Nice.
On Steam. And so now you can buy like 60-something games for the Sega Mega Classics and something collection is what it's called.
Cool.
You just run that app and then download all the things to it. And then on the in-game shelf, you'll have a bunch of games that you can physically choose from. Contextualized in the game space. It's cute.
That is very cool.
I'll show video of it in my...
fucking caught on that goddamn wall every fucking time. Same wall. I'm not actually getting incensed on this playthrough, so don't worry about that, people. It's like they know I'm speedrunning. Thank you. Oh my fucking god. Leave me goddamn alone. Been leaving post-processing on because it makes the game look better, but it might be better if I were to I want that one actually.
Oh, you think you might want to tone down processing?
I'm probably just gonna have to turn it off.
That's some, like, down the road, we'll get to that. After all the rest of routing is finished and the important...
Well, actually, on my first run I had, on my very first run that was world record, I had post-processing off, but I just, there were some parts of the game that just don't look good without it.
Mm-hmm.
Because there's, like, a haze on the screen as part of the lighting effect.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Getting there. One run at a time, bud.
Oh, yeah, no, and it's not like it's getting crunchy. It's just gotta, like, I just gotta, like, not fuck up.
Nice job.
Oh, it got hit.
Teach me to be beautiful!
Love her. Favorite character in the game. Hands down.
Really?
She's awesome. Cool shit.
I didn't even know it was a girl.
I just kind of read that with her posing and the sword and stuff.
Is the sword cutting through her, or is it like a Iaido type, you know, hip thing?
She's just leaning on it, being cool. Maybe her femininity, my understanding of her femininity comes from her expressing us wanting to be beautiful.
Hmm. I mean, the biggest thing with the game is clearly the Bayonetta 1 inspiration, because that's the one game, like, you know, like, there's a TV and they could reference any video game, and that's the one they go for.
Right.
And Colin has played, like, the vast majority of these character action games, so.
Yeah. She's cool as hell.
We're hosting a dog today who's a bit old and very loving of attention. Yeah, I talked about you. No, I'm not getting up to pet you. I'm speedrunning. Honestly, now I'm regretting my decision.
Regretting the decision to speedrun?
Instead of pet the dog.
Yeah.
But I mean, like, that's like regretting the decision to go hiking instead of get a blowjob, you know?
What? What a hell of a comparison.
I'm just saying, they're both good, but, like, if you had to choose between the two of them.
All right, Austin, I guess we got a little style on this speedrun, so you can pet the dog.
How you doing, my man? You on speakerphone. How's it going? You got me during the perfect... You literally called during a cutscene. Perfect timing. I'm not getting up to pet the fucking dog.
Take the controller with you.
I can't do that.
Can't you?
No. I have to look at the screen. The dog's on the couch.
I got you right as you were saying that you would rather get a blowjob than go on a hike.
I'm already so owned for this. I started speedrunning the game, and now I'm looking at the dog that wants to be pet, and I have regrets. It's like having chosen to go hiking over getting a blowjob. They're both good, but if I had to pick one, I think I know what I'd go for.
Now, are you going hiking with the person who would have given you the blowjob?
No, you're doing it completely for edification.
Oh, so it's like a spiritual journey through the forest.
Well, just, for either exercise or, you know, not like, oh, my girlfriend wants me to go fucking, you know, whatever.
Okay, Austin, but what if there was a dog on top of the mountain?
Then we'd be living in a very different world.
You're going up the mountain to pet a dog.
You have to choose between hiking to pet the dog and getting a blowjob.
So basically, would I rather climb the mountain to pet the dog or climb the mountain to get a blowjob?
No.
No.
You don't have to climb a mountain to get a blowjob, Austin, in this hypothetical scenario.
What am I misunderstanding here?
Now we put a dog at the top of the mountain. It's a big old fluffo.
I'm so confused.
You still want that blowjob, or are you going to climb the mountain so you can just snuggle with a dog for 2 hours?
It'll take me longer than 2 hours to get up the mountain.
It's a small mountain.
Oh, for the love of God.
It's like a
small mountain.
Let's say it's a 2 hour, 55 minute, and 7 second mountain.
Love of God.
For a random example.
Yeah, completely random example. Okay.
It's a little mountain.
Little mountain.
Just like Lucah. Lucah's a little mountain.
Tiny
little
mountain.
It's my MC name, Little Mountain.
Are you watching the feed as you're talking to me?
Yes.
Oh, good, cool.
Yay.
It was either that or watch a Noah House show.
Or get a blowjob.
I appreciate that you made that choice for me. God damn it, I spent all my money again before the merchant. I fucked myself again.
Nice.
He actually has shit that I want. I do this every time.
I love it when you skip the merchants.
That's bad!
Gets you good. You're gonna get good at this game, Austin. You're gonna get good at this game. You're gonna learn what you need and what you want. Are different things.
Solon, I have to talk to the merchant and buy everything from the merchant to complete the 100% speedrun.
Yeah, next run. You're still on any percent time.
He has heal.
Ah, fuck, yeah, you're boned. Ugh, it was that merchant. Well...
Yeah, it's the best merchant in the game. He has heal and aura. Oh, wait, no. Aura's the other one. No, he has heal and anxious, which is my favorite virtue.
Let's see how you do on your food test.
Hey, what's up, Puddin'? Wait, did he poop? Oh, okay, that's fine. Cool.
I will say what's bizarre is our conversation is like 10 seconds ahead of what's happening on the stream.
Yep.
So it's tripping me out a little bit.
Oh, well, just mute your stream.
Oh, no, I have the stream down, but like, it's still weird.
Uh-oh. Okay, there we go.
Yeah, that dog sounds unhappy.
Hey, he's fine. He's just old. Shit, why did I do that again?
I stranded baby on the couch, and now he's like, I don't want to be on the couch. I want to be on the floor.
Oh, my stream's lagging bad? Oh, that sucks. Shit I can do about that right now.
Oh, let me check it out.
Oh, you're
Shrek it out.
Stream stuff's not on there. I'll go look at some things once I'm done pilling the dog.
You mean my stream stuff's not on here?
Usually you have OBS at the bottom of your stream.
Oh, I can pull that up.
Yeah. Stream health. Yeah, take your time.
Thankfully, there's a fuse pickup here, so it tends to be... I'm not traveling back to that merchant until I can buy everything from him. Which is wisdom. I'm always completely behind on my splits. It's ridiculous. Yeah, Puddin', we're gonna take a look at it at some point. Probably when I hit like a landing or something. Okay, well at least we're on equal footing here. Oh, so it's just the video is coming through a little wacky, huh? Okay. Alright, that makes sense.
Oh, it's
the
video?
Yeah, apparently the video's lagging, not the audio. Or, yeah, he says specifically the stream is lagging. You know, and,
yeah, I'll be able to check it out, because I might be uploading a video right now.
Solon, how does, oh, sorry, Chaz, how does it look to you on your end?
Yeah, it kind of, like, is choppy.
Huh. That's weird. I wonder if that happened when you got on the phone with me. I'm not sure what would cause
that. No,
that
sounds like I'm uploading stuff right now.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Okay, so Solon does Let's Plays. Sometimes I do them with him, and he's uploading shit to YouTube right now. Thankfully, I do actually archive all of my run. Like, I have a regular recording of this, so if the one that goes up on Twitch, like the VOD, is bad, I'll submit something else for proof.
That's a good backup.
Because that's the other thing, is that OBS is getting the recording of the broadcast, right? Like,
yeah,
including all the mic audio and stuff?
Yep.
Okay, yeah. So it's not going to look like... Raw game footage is hard to submit as a run.
Locally, you're good.
Oh, good. Now I'm ahead. Okay, now I'm apparently like 20 minutes ahead of my run. So that's good. Now the optimization. Ah, shit! Yeah, so I got the record just by doing it, because I told you that story, right? That I was like just the only person who'd done it. Yeah, so I got the record just by doing it, and then since then I've been working on ways to make it faster, obviously. And I got like an hour cut off of it yesterday, and if I'm lucky, this run should be, by the end of it, it should definitely, right now the stream says, the splits say it's about 22 minutes ahead, it should be definitely more than that by the end, especially if I stop fucking up. That was your day.
I didn't really do anything today, I just went to the gym and that's about it.
Jaw feel.
Yeah.
Did you work?
No, I actually had off today.
Oh, nice.
So it's just like...
Have you watched any of Evolution yet? Have you watched Evolution? Just out of curiosity.
No.
It's actually a pretty damn good show, to be honest.
I didn't really plan on watching it.
Nah. Zola and I just watched it because it was on.
I finally got through all of Peter Pan. That took me like a week just because it wasn't uploaded for a few days. And then it's also like a 6-hour show, so it took me a few days to watch it. And the main event between Dino and Daisuke was pretty good. You could barely see anything with the whole Dino stuff, so people were overreacting.
That's what it sounds like, for sure. That being said, it does seem like the culture is more sensitive to that kind of stuff over there.
But Daisuke Sasaki is a real one for multiple times that match, having Dino's exposed penis, like, right in his face.
That sucks. There we go.
Okay. Like, that man deserves to win the championship after all of that.
Oh, you're running on a laptop? That sucks. Yeah, I've got no excuses. I'm running on a decent desktop. Although, then again, I'm also getting slight frame rate drops from streaming and having post-processing on, so... You don't need to cancel your uploads or anything, you're fine.
Okay.
About hitting the game's midway. Oh, here we go. Done. Yeah, I was having more luck parrying him earlier today. There we go, that's fine. Yeah, no, I had a lot better luck getting parries on in the last run. Still going pretty fast here though.
Oh, here's a Facebook frame that's relatable.
What you got?
Please do not invite me to like your band.
Going on here. Okay, that was lucky. Also, like a true champ, I forgot to equip the healing I want to use.
Started those uploads like forever ago.
Yeah, what's up?
Well, it's gotten the biggest videos up.
Oh, okay.
The last 3 episodes of Lost Sphere are now uploaded.
Excellent. And they're not obviously going to drop immediately. They're just like scheduled, right?
Yep.
Yeah, gotcha.
Now I'm just working on like between 30 and 37. Nice. So throughout all of WWE Evolution, we were only able to upload like 3 episodes.
Out of the 11?
Out of the 11, because they're so long.
It's unfortunate.
But they're the 3 longest ones, so...
That is true. So at least your computer is focusing on what's important. Yep. Nope, I'm skipping that merchant. I'm a dummy.
Bye, merchant. You ain't got heal, I ain't got deals. That's all you can remember.
Did you turn off your uploads?
Nope.
Okay, that's fine. Ugh! Do it. Because it's much faster to do it on New Game Plus when you have Transform available all the time. Yeah, if I wait until after the neutral ending to get Aether, I only have to spend like 10 minutes getting corrupted, instigating corruption ending early in this game. I'm not sure what the speed route for it would be, but you only gain like 1.5 per death, and you build it up at a very slow speed. Jesus Christ. Oh, yeah, you saw that?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Also, what's I just up? Discovered a Facebook group for fans of Ice Ribbon.
Ice Ribbon?
It's like a really small Joshi promotion.
Cool. Is that under the
210 members.
Under the DDT umbrella or something?
No, it's its own thing.
Hideo Itami's Twitter presence continues to be very concise and to the point. Today he tweeted, "Congratulations to all women."
Cool.
Hashtag WWE Evolution.
Pudding, I got a question for you. So if I do that, can I, like, then beat Chapter 1 in New Game Plus and then revert back to the game? Because then how do I go back and get Laser? Because I'm a very big fan of Laser. Or do you just... Is it just your opinion that the route doesn't need it? Huh. We actually got active viewership this time. That's pretty cool. Still a dummy. God damn it. There'll be another one right after the boss fight and right before the tower, and I'm doing okay so far. So you're saying I would get corruption ending and then run through the 100 end, neutral end. Yeah, but how do I get to neutral end after 100 end? That's what I'm asking. What's the route from that? Do I have to play the whole game again or do I just revert? Thank you. Okay, stream lag is fading. That's good.
For now.
Just play the game as usual, New Game Plus, and don't embrace Christian. Oh, I see. And then I can... Oh, yeah, he's got a good point.
Oh.
Yeah. If I, like, were to play the game regularly... I'm just going to use the route I'm already using, because I'm already using it.
For today, yeah.
Yeah, well, literally, because I'm already in the middle of the run. Like, I already walked past that opportunity to do that.
I know. Austin's got to do what Austin's got to do, Taz.
So, I want to play the video game. If I'm playing with Parasitic, I really shouldn't need to use heal. I'm losing damage. I might say that now and regret it later, but... Chips? Bag of chips? I'm not sure I get that one. Oh my god, that sucked! Oh shit! There we go. Cool. Sweet. Hour and 5 minutes to Christian 3. Just eating chips and watching the stream.
Damn, I wish I had crisps.
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 Oh, is the dog in the blanket?
Good.
Dog's burrowing.
Holy shit. One parry and hold action, like, killed him. Killed Christian, the first phase of Christian 3.
Wow, with Thanatos as the sub?
God, there we go. There we go. Fuck! Done. Excellent. No, yeah, you're right about that. I didn't think of using the revert feature to get the endings out of order like that. So you're right. I could just go into new game, run it up until basically just new game, any percented up until the corruption ending. No, you're completely right. I was just, it's a 2.5 hour run. I made a route all day. I'm gonna use it.
Is your route already blown up?
I'm ahead.
Nice. As long as all the things get done, because that is the run, is doing all of the things.
And credits.
Nice. Very.
It doesn't work. It does not work.
Can't just reset.
No. Game. I'm sorry. It doesn't work.
I'm very sure it does.
I am absolutely more than 100% certain that it does not.
We did it last night, though. Or just wait through the credits.
NL is the arrow, and he wants to get to the yellow star. What in the world? Okay. Okay, while the credits are in, I'll get up and pet the dog.
Yay!
It's in the fridge.
Oh, there you go.
I'm just wondering if I'm wondering if I already served the last of it to myself. I'm not sure. Oh, hey, Pudding is actually in the special thanks.
Yeah!
What's up, dude?
Thanks, Pudding!
How you doing? If I don't watch the credits, I don't unlock Soul.
For real?
Yeah, the Soul unlock is at the end of the credits, not the beginning.
Okay.
Shit.
Oh, like Soul bad guy.
Those credits are a bad guy. Filled with a bunch of good guys. Like Soul bad guy.
You can only have two mantras on level one when entering New Game Plus. Huh? Not sure what you mean. Fun fact, you can only have two mantras on level 1 when entering New Game Plus. You just need to wait in the tutorial for 8-ish hours. Huh. I'm going to have to ask you about that later, because I am not sure what you're talking about.
Get corruption That's... ending after waiting 8 hours in the tutorial?
Maybe.
Heck, can you get corruption ending from within the tutorial?
Well, that's my gimmick on New Game Plus. He's got to be right about playing through the game and then reverting. Because then you play like, you skip the final dungeon, then you play the entire game again, collecting all your stuff like a regular New Game run, but with Aether. Or rather, a New Game Plus run with Aether. And then you just, after you get the neutral ending with Aether, then you go back and get the true ending.
Oh.
I guess in theory, if I got the true ending first, I could use the ascended virtue and just use the... because it's supposed to greatly reduce corruption rate. So in theory, it would allow me to use the transformation. That's the other thing I need to be incorporating.
Yeah, I guess you should be using transformation in your fighting anyway.
Oh, you can get corruption ending in the tutorial, but in the tutorial you can't get corruption by dying. So you had to wait 8 hours. What was nice. The thing you just said before that? I'm sorry.
I don't remember.
Oh, that's fine.
You might have something there.
Dang. Dang.
Dang!
Dang! It's supposed to say bang in the weird font, if you didn't pick that one up. So there's like two different like narrative states. Basically, whenever we're playing the game, we're in like the wacky nightmare world, you know. And then whenever we're in a text part, it talks about a real world, and that's when people have like guns and things follow human rules, you know.
Yeah. Gun world.
So yeah, gun world and sword world. That's how I'm going to write my interpretation of the narrative events of Lucah. Oh wow, my mouse is like on the upper part of that. That's a little weird. Thank you. Oh, so you're not allowed to leave the tutorial with more than two weapons, so you can't actually grab arrow if you get Aether first. Oh yeah, the Cardinal has a gun. I forgot about that part. This is a longer sacrament than I remember.
It's always longer than you remember it.
This is a very long sacrament.
There's gotta be a sacrament skip.
Somewhere inside there.
I mean, I'm not looking that hard to find it.
I know. Someone else find it. I don't think you should find it.
A trauma reveals itself at the center of the world. You have been marked.
Marked. Get marked.
Oh, hi, Mark.
All right, let's do this. Oh yeah, I skipped the last merchant, so I can't do that. Oh, that's a problem. If I skip the last merchant new game, I can't get the thing to undo my levels to make my corruption thing work better. So, yeah, all around it's gotta rearrange most of it.
Wait, to revert. Why would you need to revert?
No, to undo the levels. Because you remember that thing I do where I, like, take away all my health that I bought?
Oh, right.
Yeah, and now it's taking me forever to die as a result of this. Yay. Although I am building up more corruption per life. Actually, you know what? There's something to be said for that. Because you do build up corruption really, really fast when you're just walking around.
Right.
Come on, guys. Those are some wacky hitboxes.
Are you gonna hit me or you're gonna hit me?
No, it's
What is it?
Come on, stop trying to hit me and hit me!
That's the one. That's the one.
I've never heard Lawrence Fishburne say any line more like he was trying to sell you something.
You wanna fuck me?
I'd fuck me. Come on, guys. Let's hurry up with the aggression. Cool. So, Chaz, what we're doing here is we're instigating a bad ending as part of the 100% run so that we see all of the endings. But also, when we do it, when we're finished here, it'll give us the best weapon in the game as like a sort of like a help you because you suck thing.
As an apology for making the game too hard.
Huh, I feel like I'm taking less damage from that. What are you fucking doing? Oh, wait, I didn't taunt them. That's why they're not doing anything. There we go. So, yeah, taunting enemies increases their damage output as well. It doesn't just make them more aggressive. Okay, let's see if I can't make this just one more death. Hit enemies while being hit? Oh! Okay, yeah, hitting enemies in corruption mode,
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, I had no idea.
Yeah, it boosts your corruption a lot.
Okay, well, that'll be much faster than anything else.
Not faster than the run he already suggested where I just get the corruption ending from the priest at the end.
Oh.
But this is a good workaround for today. Thanks for that little tip. That actually probably saved me a pretty good amount of time.
Corruption.
getting the corruption ending from the priest?
Yeah, you can talk to the priest and just get the corruption ending in the last town.
Oh.
Yeah, that, okay.
Oh, I didn't know that at all.
Okay, now everything makes sense. Okay.
So at the end of New Game Plus, you'll just talk to them.
No, at the end of New Game Fresh, I'll talk to them, get the corruption ending, run through the game, get all the shit with Aether, and then once I'm done with the, I get neutral ending from that, and then revert back to the final chapter, and then just do it the different way. Literally just redo the Christian boss fight again. Although that will be an intense end part of that run. Oh, you don't even need to hit something? You can just swing? Oh, man. Strats. Really unfortunate strats.
So wait, now you just corrupt yourself and then swing at nothing?
I guess. I don't know.
You mosh yourself into corruption?
While other people are killing me, yeah.
Corruption mosh.
Corruption mosh.
Get the ska playing.
Yeah, this middle part here of the run is always the slow part. But when I try that new route, it's going to be a lot better. Honestly, the only reason I'm not, like, quitting a run and trying that right now is literally because if I did that, I could have one world record. If I do this and then do that, I could have two world records.
One night.
Maybe. What time is it? Oh, 8:50. Yeah, shit. Yeah, I could run this twice tonight.
Hey, you've only got an hour left of this run, right?
Yeah, pretty much. If it all goes to plan, I should be done in an hour.
So you do not have Foss right now?
No, I do not.
And you completed the game without Foss.
Yes. We proved that was possible. Yeah.
Congratulations.
Oh, yeah, absolutely.
That's a tough one.
Well, it's easy, but
we're,
yeah.
We're asking more out of you than before.
True. No, I also, that was, I'm not sure I died, I don't think I died once so far. I don't think I've died to gameplay at all.
Wow.
I'm not sure, I'd have to go back and double check, but I'm almost certain.
Big gains.
Yeah.
Don't jinx it, but big gains.
Oh, let's take a quick look at my... VP tree. Oh, you're on the East Coast over there? Yeah, I don't blame you if you don't stay up to watch the other one, but thank you again for the routing suggestion.
We're all trying to figure this out together.
Well, Pudding is like an 80% runner.
Oh, perfect.
Yeah. And the thing is that they are very different categories. I think 80% is already optimized to where they don't do a lot of leveling. I might be wrong about that, though. Where's my guild list? Let me write this down. And here we go. New Game Plus, 55 VP. Add Determined, Empowered, Paranoid, and Incensed. Okay. Driven, I already got that. Repellent, Agile, Condemned, Parasitic, and Hated. Pudding, do you not have a copy of the game? Or do you just run the demo because it still has the taunt glitch or something? What are you watching? Is that us?
Philosophy Part 30.
Cool, cool. So out of curiosity, I mean, like, why do you run the demo anyway? It's just because it's shorter, or because you can. I'm just curious. I don't know. I just run the demo because I played that 2000. Oh, yeah, that makes sense. You just already optimized it to hell. Yeah. Did anything change from the demo to the game to where you couldn't just take those demo strats into like an any percent run or something? Now I have Aether Thanatos though, so like we should be crushing the rest of this.
Van, Kanata, where are you? Oh, Kanata's dead. There goes the world.
Well, you're smarter than me if you figured out a better run for my run when you were just watching my run, so. Okay. Cool, let's roll. Crunch. The laser is here.
Yes.
We have the laser on deck. It is doing so much fucking damage. Two enemies at once is pretty nuts. Where is the other one? What? Oh, he's down here by the wall. Thanks. Hey, I'm red green colorblind. This is bullshit. Like, come on. What the hell? Huh. A memory. Yeah, no, the thing is that there really are so many viable full gameplay options. And since I skipped that merchant, I've been getting through without the third essence as well. Very fast hive fight. What's up, little doggy?
Yeah, I'm just gonna nap here.
Rachel gets back to pick up the dog at 10:30-ish.
Okay, no problem.
So I'm just gonna like nap until then. Right?
Oh, right, I skipped a ton of shit in the subway, too. Okay, alright, I'm fine. I almost did the same thing from last run.
Good catch. Yeah. That's why doing these runs help. Just helping memorize.
Now I actually have to play the regular subway, which is interesting. As opposed to, like, a fast subway.
Right, because this time you gotta do all the subway parts, right?
Say again?
Because now you've got to do all the subway parts, right?
I have to go get all the collectibles, yeah, which there are a few of in the subway. Yeah. It's one of the most collectible intense parts of the game. Seventeen minutes ahead of pace.
Nice.
I want it to be better. 17 minutes off of 2:55. I guess it'd be like 2:38. I'm doing pretty good according to the time I want to do. I'm probably gonna run the game again tonight, and if I get sub 230 again, I'm probably running it again tonight, but if I don't end up running it again tonight, I'll do it again tomorrow. Adaptive, perceptive, trusting, and... Oh shit, I haven't been using Agile either, that explains quite a bit. That's a big mistake. Yeah, I'll Thank you. I'm gonna fuck this up. No, I didn't. Okay, this is Freaky Station. Good. Please step back. Doors are closing. I probably should have taken this around instead. I might have lost time on this. Yeah, I might have whoopsied my own strat here. Yeah, I'll since you're watching and since you want to watch it again, I'll stream again tomorrow, and if I get the record tonight, I'll just leave it and I'll stream again tomorrow. I'm not sure when, but I'm probably gonna be up. I'm not gonna be up until at least like noon Pacific time, so like 3 o'clock your time. So you're not gonna be asleep while I'm running the game. Yeah, where's this gonna drop me off at once I get back on the train? Right, I haven't died, so none of these enemies are gonna be back. That's great. Woohoo, Dark Souls rules.
Hey, Austin, I'm gonna peace out.
Oh, yeah, I was about to say, you're Ice Coast as well. Yeah, no problem.
Alright.
Thanks for hanging, dude. There's a fight I'm doing in New Game Plus that I don't have to be doing. It's the fight that gives you rewind in the new game. In New Game Plus, after you've already gotten the rewind, it's just an optional fight. It's like a seconds of time skip. It is worth remembering. Forget that they spawn in a second wave of enemies right when you're looking at the speed pass, which is annoying. Oops. Yeah, but just literally just post up when you're available, and that's pretty much when I'll start going. just wanted to see if I can open a door without fighting you fuckers. No, okay, I cannot enter a door during combat. That's fine. Thank you, Jesus. So you can walk through empty transition hallways, but you can't open doors in combat. You can't, like, interact with stuff. Which is fine. It's a good thing to learn. Thank you. I already got it. You're okay, you're way behind then. That's yeah, okay. Forgot. Oh yeah, I definitely absolutely save time on getting there's that virtue off the side of the road during the bus part. Mm-hmm. And I definitely saved a shit ton of time on it trying to get it from the last run. Actually, that was one of the only times I died last run, so especially compared to last run. But, like, the enemy just melted.
Hell yeah.
So. We'll just go for it. I'm using a risky strat because I'm pretty far ahead. No, I don't think I do. It doesn't drop anything. And it's not listed as part of the bosses aren't listed as part of the thing, as part of the requirements.
What did you do?
He was asking if I ever fought the optional boss, which is the guy who throws himself off the building.
Oh, right.
And no, because I don't have to.
Yeah.
Also, I'm literally doing the entirety of the battle arena without even hitting the thing, because I already came in here with enough health and shit. So I'm really balling out here. Yeah, it drops memory, Colin, but you don't, you don't need it. Yeah, you don't need the memories aren't listed as part of the 100%, and it makes sense, kinda.
Because it's not one of the collectible items.
It's not one. It's not mechanically relevant. The only reason to fight that boss is for the law and for that memory. Basically, the way I see it is like they put that boss in there not that like all of the design is viewed from a practical standpoint necessarily, but like. I figure they put that there so that you can get a big law drop. Yeah, I got hated last run. I'm equipped with it right now. Oof.
Thank you.
Yeah, I had, Solon told me about how I Am Not a Machine is, one of Colin's old games. Also, I only have one hit, so I gotta be careful. Oh, shit! Getting a little close out here. Oh, thank God. Alright. Cannot run from the ghost inside my head. Thank you. Nicole Book is his fullest. It was a good safety save considering the last place I died. Jesus.
Yeah.
works, though.
You at the end now?
I'm getting there. I'm about to go fight. I'm about to go clear out and then fight the merchant.
All right.
Sure looks like I'm missing a rewind. Which the hell one did I skip? Oh, I know which one. That's fine.
What time is it right now?
9:42. All right, Thomas, first attempt. Then just a few more things.
This run?
Yep.
Nice.
Both mantras is Aether Thanatos. I think next time I should try having one of them be Aether Gaia. I think that's what I meant to do this time, but I forgot.
That sounds awesome.
That being said, I mean, you know, six of one, half a dozen of the other. Everything melts.
Yeah.
Every mantra, everything, and then I'm missing one virtue. One of them. Gonna have to do some level reverts, I guess.
The virtue you miss is from one of the six.
I'm gonna find out. Cause I just got the level revert thing, so it'll take me 2 seconds to find out.
Yeah.
That being said, I now have all the rewinds, all the mantras, all the rewinds, all the health essences, all the mantras, all the paradigms, and I'm missing all but one virtue.
Did you do the arcade?
Yes. Cool. That's not a virtue.
Oh, right, that's a mantra.
I already have all the leveling mantras. Jesus, where's stamina recovery? Thank you. Fuck. Well, I only know one way to jack. It's determined. Where in God's name did I miss determined? Oh shit, I forgot to get that. That's dumb. Okay. Okay. That's actually excessively dumb. I walked into that room in New Game Plus and thought I'd already gotten it. Exceptionally stupid right now. That explains that. Oh, I need to be getting that the first time. That's like a damage virtue. was 2:30. Shit. These fights better just go wicked fast. That was fucking... Getting there. Come on! Okay. And time.
Time!
2:34:14.
Yeah!
Would have been 2:30 or less if I'd not fucked up. But if I try that new route tomorrow, it'll probably be like 2:15 or shorter.
Congrats.
Also, it was probably like 2:32 or 2:30. Sorry, it was. I'm probably off by a second or two from pressing time at the right time. But well, I did press time at the right time. I just didn't match it. I saw Sacrament 7 pop up, and then I was like, ah, that is the indication to hit time. And then I readied my finger to hit time, and then I hit it, and then I hit time. You know? So, I just lost time on that.
Congratulations!
Woo! World record! Third one in, like, 2 days. Two or three.
One 100% world record.
Yeah, so I skipped one fucking virtue in the subway. And had to go...
Oh, was it the subway?
Yeah, and I had to fucking go back for it again.
Subway, eat fresh.
I guess I would politely suggest spreading out the rest of the collectibles a little more, but... Doesn't really matter. The other thing is, I don't use the transformation tech at all, even though I absolutely 100% should.
Yeah, now you have more reason to, with your new route.
Yeah, no, well, the, Actually, right after I get the transformation tech is when I can, like, literally right after that boss fight is when I get the free corruption ending just by talking to the guy, so it doesn't actually even affect that. Yeah. Although, in theory, I could transform on the way while I'm walking there before I talk to him, and then that'll make the one animation of him blowing me up to 100% be faster, I guess.
Yeah. Sure. Makes sense to me.
Yeah, I lost 8 fucking minutes from... Yeah, I lost 8 minutes between the beginning of Lethian and the beginning of One More Time, which means that that was all of the time that I spent fighting the merchant and getting that collectible. So this would have been... I mean, yeah, like literally the 5 minutes are right there.
It would have been under 30.
It would have been under 230. Mm-hmm. I'm fucking mad.
how long was your any percent?
Huh?
How long was your any percent?
Oh, how long was my... Definitely not even... not competitive, but... Looks like I hit the split at 109.
That's...
Yeah, that's pretty fast.
Damn competitive.
No, it's not. It's like 48 minutes. The world record's like 48 minutes in that category.
Yeah, but doesn't that put you at like... second? Or third?
Hey, you got a point.
You should start getting into both of them at the same time.
I guess I should just... there's no reason for me not to run the shorter categories. I mean, if I'm playing the...
You can submit that time and have third. That way your name is on there.
That's true. You have a point.
I'm just booking you, bet. But...
I think if I would just make any suggestion for the community right now, it's just like we should... I would prefer we have, like, basically just a miscellaneous page. I am very much looking forward to this Christian DLC. He wanted a jiggy. I'm just gonna let the fucking credits run and then I'll turn off the stream. I want to have the full game footage as much as I can. Speedrunning best as a demonstration of good game design.
I don't think you're gonna ever lose that with the 100% category.
Absolutely not. That's the thing. Yeah, I mean, glitches and skips and shit like that would largely not really apply 100%.
Well, it will, because it'll apply to finishing at 80% run. Like, if you can get any percent finished faster,
that's true,
by just walking through a wall somewhere. And just pick up all the items and on New Game Plus and...
We'll take the last reach, you might.
And then finishing it, like, you're good.
Yeah, well, especially that route that route that Pudding suggested where I just... I mean, I would save 20 minutes in New Game just by doing the corruption ending first. He's completely right. Then, I could get True Ending faster. So basically, instead of having a 10-minute... go around to get corruption ending.
Yeah.
You know where we don't know where we're fucking doing.
You just go grab it.
Cut time out of the new game. Cut time out of the new game plus, and take that corruption segment and turn it into a true ending segment by reverting that just as, you know, it's the same category of time, but much more organized and easier to execute consistently.
Yep.
Yeah, that was a brilliant idea.
Yeah, I've never seen that guy. I don't know where they're at.
Pudding? They're on the Discord.
No, the corruption guy that just gives you the corruption ending.
He's in the building in between the last merchant and the radio tower.
Oh, wait, on New Game, does he just put you in full corruption?
Yes.
Because the New Game Plus is something different, right? Is that the guy that takes all of your familiars away?
That happens?
There's a guy in the church building that takes all of your familiars away.
Do you have to fight him?
Nope.
help from random strangers. Psychologically, telepathically.
Can you help me with this garbage?
Fucking credits over. Oh. And that was Lucah, 100% in 2 hours, 34 minutes, 14 seconds, and 70 milliseconds? 7/10 of a second. Whatever. We're going to be broadcasting again tomorrow, probably around noon Pacific time. Or, I can't even guarantee I'll be up that early. But, you know, if you're up in the afternoon, come watch again. You'll see another world record. Promise.